protagonist of today's story, Professor Hapgood, is an expert on ancient maps and a geologist. He published The Earth's Shifting Crust in 1958, and the book included a foreword by Albert Einstein. Hapgood's research concluded that this unknown coastline looks a lot like Princess Martha Coast, a portion of the coast of Queen Maud Land in Antarctica,